Hosting a Zoom meeting but need to leave early? Here's how to add a co-host. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. My name's Tony and this is Tuesday's Tips. If you're new here, think about hitting that subscribe button, and if you're a returning viewer, thanks for coming back. Now, as a lot of these Tuesday's videos are, this is another one that was born out of my own frustrations. I host a lot of Zoom meetings. Sometimes I have to leave early or I can't even make the meeting full. So I just need to start the meeting and leave and let it run its course. And one thing I needed to do is assign a co-host so they can take control of the meeting. Here's how to do it.
Okay then, to turn your co-host on, the first thing you need to do before you start or schedule your meeting, you need to turn this on in the settings. So go to your settings. Inside your settings, there is a meeting. Inside the meeting, you need to go to In Meeting Basic. From there, you will see this choice here that says co-host. Allow the host to add co-hosts. Co-hosts have the same in meeting controls as the host. Make sure that is turned on. Once you're from there, you can open or schedule your meeting. So this is the meeting. Currently there are only two participants. They're both me, obviously. You can see up here, this is my primary account. I am the host. It's my meeting. I am the one that scheduled it. This is a participant. And all you need to do once you're in the meeting, should you need to leave, whatever, I mean, you don't have to leave. If you just want to step away from the computer, you can still stay in the meeting and turn your webcam off. But to make sure the meeting runs smoothly, just choose whoever you want to choose as a co-host, go to more, and then you get the option, make co-host. Once you've selected that and confirmed it, you will see co-host next to that person's name, and that person will have the same in-meeting controls as you would have. There's various things they can't do. You know, they can't end the meeting, they can't start the meeting, and various other things. But for running a meeting, they can spotlight people, they can mute all, they can unmute all, that sort of stuff. It's really effective if you need to step out. If you want to leave the meeting, you can still leave the meeting, except the co-host will automatically become the host. And then when you come back, you can regain the host and become the host. A meeting has to have one host. It cannot be run with just a co-host. But that's how you turn it on. It's a really effective way, should you not be able to stay, especially for a long meeting. But that's how you do it. Pretty simple. If you need to know any more, just let me know in the comments and we can look at this in detail.
There you go. Hope that helps. Lets you continue your meetings as a host, even if you're not there. If you enjoyed that, please give me a like. If you want to see some more Zoom tutorials, please let me know in the comments what you would like to see. If you haven't subscribed yet, that's up here. And here's some more videos that I think you might like. Until the weekend, guys, catch you later.